re-examining my programming to see if I'm okay with it. Do I really understand it, or am I rolling through the motions like a bug? You may think that it's ridiculous or trivial or stupid, but it's not. If there is a 50-50 chance, how can it be that I get it wrong 90% of the time? It defies the rules of quantum mechanics and the mathematical law of probability. I turn left when I should have turned right. Trying to plug in the light. True or false, I stare in fright. If I put my sweatshirt on in the dark, it's gone backwards. Way too often, the vast majority of the time. If I try to second guess the face, turn it around. It's not backwards. What is this anyway? I send my question to the sky. At least tell me the reason why. Can you do this to some other guy? Since there is universal for equilibrium and gang, there must be people who get it right. 90% of the time, I'm trying to find these people to see if we can make some kind of deal. Love this is written to the skies. It tries to show me the way to fly. I work and change the reason why.